nice and crispy, and it has that good southern flavor.
I think we was in the top three in the whole state of North Carolina, then we end up being ranked national 63 in the whole United States.
I don't know what's in it, but whatever's in it is good.
We have a lot of people that call us and ask us about our recipe, and they want to come in and see how we fry our chicken. And a couple of times we find out that people just want to get in our kitchen and get our recipe. It was just self-rising flour, the salt and pepper, yeah, and my special seasoning. For an example, our potato salad. People say, oh, this tastes just like my mom. Well, your mom used Duke mayonnaise. Now you got all this fancy mayonnaise, stick with the basic.
The collard greens, they're amazing, just like my dad's. I don't even have to put vinegar on them. I come here every time, that's what I get every time.
All our food is cooked from scratch. Well, it makes you feel good, knowing that you work hard for something that you take pride in.